It's a great question. I think that there's been a lot of discussion, a lot of people hypothesizing when is the year of mobile and when will mobile reach that tipping point. And I think that in many ways, that tipping point happened earlier back in 2009. And what we're really seeing now is a continuous trend of more and more brands, more and more advertisers, more and more marketers understanding that with the vast consumer usage of mobile is rapidly becoming the first screen for many folks, the way they are introduced to brands or learn about new news, the tipping point is really much more about the maturation of the model, but also the measurement of success for the campaign. So I don't think there will be a true tipping point. I believe the landslide has already started, and it will continue to grow stronger and stronger and stronger as mobile proves to be a fantastic branding and direct response vehicle for advertisers. I think creativity is very important for mobile campaigns. The phone is such a fantastic canvas to interact with the consumer in a very personal way. And the way to engage a person on that device is both through creativity, utility, and also entertainment, and really tapping into the core operating system of the phone to bring out those rich experiences. At Millennial Media, due to our very strong SDK software development kit penetration, we have the ability to tap right into the phone's operating system. When you do that, you can engage things like the camera to allow a user to take a picture of themselves and maybe upload it next to the stars that are in the movie, or allow someone to go right into a mapping function, add something directly to their calendar, play with the volume, and we're even running some incredibly creative ads now with voice interaction. So we're bringing voice back to the phone and having the opportunity to engage a user in so many different creative ways, in ways that quite honestly they don't expect sometimes, is fantastic. So I think it is extremely important that creativity and true mobile aspects of the device come out in the campaigns. Not that creativity should replace a good effective ad, but it is an outstanding component to include, and we've probably done more rich media creative than anyone else in the world in mobile today. I think turning visions into reality is a great theme for an incredible event. The Mexico is an incredible event, but if you look at what we're all trying to do in the ecosystem, whether it's Unilever or Procter & Gamble trying to sell their products, or Porsche or Chevy or Ford trying to sell their products, they're all trying to turn these ideas, these products, into the reality of sales on the back end. And I think from the digital landscape, and certainly ourselves at Millennial Media focused on mobile, the vision is to be able to engage consumers at multiple different levels, as well as really push forward mobile as the way consumers are going to interact with brand, not as a second screen, but as a first screen. And more and more that is becoming the reality for the consumer. So I think turning that consumer reality and the marketer vision into one, turning it into reality is an incredible opportunity for all of us, and I'm excited to be part of it.